Hi, good evening all. Welcome to Stock Market Issue Market Wrap-Up. This is Kishore here. The bull run in the market continues, so the new year has been very great for world markets. All across the world, all the markets have hit record high, so has the Indian market. Sensex has gone up by almost 307.82 points and Nifty has gone up by almost 114.4 points. So it's very important for you to trade with caution. Experts are also saying to be cautious before you end up investing big money in markets. At the same time, the day's news, Reliance has moved high courts of Punjab and Haryana against the farmers who have vandalized and broken their towers and other things. They have created a lot of damages. At the same time, Bajaj Auto is being declared as the most valuable two-wheeler company in the world today. That's again a very good thing and pride for us as Indians. Crude oil has started marching up just because of the output concerns. So even though OPEC countries have told that they will maintain the output, still they are a lot of skeptical because of which the oil has started going up. At the same time, Infosys and HCL, including TCS, have started going up. TCS is like a lifetime high right now, just because of the Q3 results that are coming up. So IT is expected to do very good in this particular quarter, because of which results is something that has been very much eagerly waited for. At the same time, the day's gainer was Tata Steel, which went up by almost 7.76%. The main reason is the Uttam Galva company, which is up for sale. So they are bidding for it. At the same time, JSW and other steel making companies are also going up. So we just have to wait for the deal to materialize. At the same time, Hero MotoCorp was the day's loser, which went down by almost 1.9%. And gold right now is trading around 51,051 rupees. And the same is up by 807 rupees. So gold is also going up. Silver also right now is trading at around 70,058 rupees for every 1 kilo. And the same is also up by 1,935 rupees, which is almost 2,000 rupees. So let's keep our eyes and ears open and look at what happens in the market. At the same time, diesel right now is gone up by 8 paise and petrol also has gone up by 9 paise. After very long time, both of these prices have changed. So do like, subscribe and share the videos with your friends, and also follow us on Instagram, Facebook and other places so that you can be aware about more such things, and do keep coming back on a day-to-day basis. Thank you. Have a great day.